Today we're going to talk about the damage mitigation patch, a future confirmed DLC expansion, and more, and we're going to start right now. What's up guys, Reckless here, and welcome back to another video. We have been waiting on a damage mitigation patch, or even some information about it, for weeks now. But we finally got some news. And if you guys want to see more Outriders content in the form of class builds, legendary farming, official and fan-made lore, news, updates, and more, be sure to subscribe down below and turn on notifications so you never miss out on any video. So, earlier today, the official Outriders YouTube channel had released their Arsenal of Accolades video. Wait, don't go anywhere yet. Let me save you the trouble. The background video you are currently watching is in fact that video. First off, there is nothing new. No teasers to DLC content or upcoming events. Nada. So, there really was no point in releasing that video at all. Oh wait, yes, there was. The point of that video was to show how good the game was the first 3 days of its release. Just kidding. Anyways, however, today, the devs did confirm that they are also looking to expand Outriders in the future. Unfortunately, they didn't give us a date on when that would happen. This is what the devs had to say. Quote, "Hey everyone, we've just shared some of the fun stats about Outriders via our social channels, including the fact that we surpassed 3.5 million unique players in our first month after launch. Launching an entirely new game IP is never easy, and we remain very grateful for all of your support and feedback. We are still here, are continuing to listen carefully, and want to assure you all that we are committed to improving and enhancing your experience throughout the coming weeks and months. We're also looking forward to expanding Outriders in the future. But first things first, our latest patch designed primarily to address the damage mitigation issue is currently running through some final testing. As mentioned yesterday, we're hoping to release it this Thursday, May 20th, but that will only be confirmed once it successfully passes through testing. The patch will additionally include crash fixes as well as added telemetry to help us diagnose currently outstanding sign-in issues that might remain after this patch release. We are also still working on the player appreciation package. We'll be back tomorrow with more news of this patch. The Outriders team." End quote. As stated, yesterday the devs went to their official Twitter page and released some information about the coming damage mitigation patch. This is what the devs had to say yesterday. Quote, "Our latest patch designed primarily to address the damage mitigation issue is currently running through some final testing. We're hoping to release it this Thursday, May 20th, but that will only be confirmed once it successfully passes through testing. The patch will additionally include crash fixes as well as added telemetry to help us diagnose currently outstanding sign-in issues that might remain after this patch release. We are also still working on the player appreciation package. If you are interested in finding out more about what goes on in the testing process, I provided a behind-the-scenes look at the process here. Note, our fix should resolve the damage mitigation issue for both multiplayer and single-player gameplay." End quote. And then a couple of days ago, on the 13th of May, they actually addressed a couple more things when it came to the damage mitigation as well as more of what this patch is going to entail. And they say, quote, "As our work and testing on the upcoming patch is still ongoing, the patch will not be deploying this week. This upcoming patch is intended to primarily address the damage mitigation bug and will also contain changes to broodmother damage behavior, which can currently cause the insta-kill issue that some players have observed with the enemy in particular. We have also been continually investigating and addressing sign-in issues that certain users may have encountered. We've made back-end changes within the last hour to help some of these users, but are aware that this may not resolve the issue for everyone just yet. This upcoming patch will include further monitoring to help us further pinpoint and understand the causes of any related outstanding problems. We will update you again when we have specific release information for the patch." End quote. So, the damage mitigation is clearly an issue, but it also seems like there are other issues in the game that are preventing players from even being able to play the game, primarily on Xbox, because I know they are having a lot of the sign-in issues still. After the last patch that was released, I actually had a viewer say that he couldn't log in, but his wife had no issues logging in, and they both were on Xboxes next to each other. hopefully on this patch that may be released tomorrow won't mess up something else in the game. We are praying, but it could just be wishful thinking because it seems like every time the devs fix something, something else always gets broken. I don't know, it's kind of happened the last three patches that they gave us, so I'm not gonna hold my breath on this one. But I will be surprised that if after this patch there are no issues in the game at all. We're just gonna have to wait and see. So there you guys have it. Information about the damage mitigation, information about the Broodmother insta-kill, information about the player appreciation package, as well as the confirmation that there will be a future DLC for Outriders. So let me know down in the comment section below how you guys feel about this damage mitigation patch, as well as all these other things that could possibly be fixed that may be coming tomorrow. And if it does come tomorrow and it works, do you think that'll actually be enough to have fun in the game again? Let me know down below. And that, my friends, brings us to the end of the video. If you need a place to play Outriders, come join the Everything Outriders Discord. Every platform is welcome. You can make new friends. We do free carries for every expedition and Eye of the Storm. You can get detailed information such as data mines, patch notes, lore, and a look at all of the legendaries in the game as well. We are close to 300 members and it's growing every day. So come and join us. A link to the Discord will be in the description box below, and I will see you guys in the next one. Hey, hey you, watch these videos too. I know you like them. Go, 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 go.